My department is the Department of Software Systems and Cybersecurity. We're not a huge group, but we're a growing group.
We all work together. We have strong software engineering and cybersecurity team.
They really care about their students and they allow me to think differently.
I really love the collaboration between the students and industry. They'll come out trained and they'll be very valuable to the computing society.
You look at the problem of cybersecurity, right? How do we actually go about protecting our systems, our organisations? We actually need people of different skill set, and you need a good team working, you need a good organisational culture.
You got the best people. Some of them are well-known researchers in the field, keynote speakers in the top-tier conferences.
People that are world-leading experts in their fields, and we work with industry or external organizations, government, non-for-profit.
And apply real-world knowledge to a problem using computer science was really a good way to see how students can partner with industry.
And together we're working on projects that are solving real-world problems and making a high impact in areas of energy, health, cybersecurity, and software engineering.
Looking at IT for social good, that actually all the work we do, we think about how's that going to help society, how's that going to help individuals, and also paving the way for the future.
We know that with the AI advancement, we have a new challenge that they are taking decisions on behalf of us, the people. Can they really demonstrate the human values?
We're building self-driving cars that have so much software in them, thousands, millions of lines of code. The work is about evaluating these cars. Are they safe? Are they reliable?
One of the things we're finding in industry is that we just don't have enough programmers. So I'm working now with the students from the PhD department, and we're looking at solving the blockchain programmer hole in the universe.
We can work a lot with industry, not just to go, industry, here's our stuff, apply it, but industry, tell us what are the problems that keep you awake at night, and we can work together to solve those problems. So there's a lot of thinking about the pathway for a student's career as well and how we might help support that too.
There is a strong focus in our department on research that matters both to society and our students. So it really feels like we are working on research that makes a difference.
The students had to think about a social impact problem and how to solve it using technology. So that could be environmental, it could be financial, it could be social, and then present their ideas back to us.
Working in a project that you know has an impact on the society, on the people that you live with, that is the best feeling that you can get as a researcher.
There is much to be proud of with this department. They're a growing department, but everyone cares about each other, and I think that's a really important value. But if we're going to prosper and we're going to do well, we actually have to care about the well-being of all of us, and I believe we all do that in our department, which is quite special.
And we're all working together in projects, so there's a lot of support.
With such a very diverse group of people and achieve something big.
So they move quite quickly, you're not stuck in bureaucracy, and so you're able to design programs quickly and then come out the other end with something practical. It is a method of matching technology and social impact.
As a researcher, we always try to expand the pool of knowledge. We always try to push the edges here and there. That little edge has a real impact in the world, in the society, in the social fabric. That's something I'm really proud of.